Hello guys, welcome back. And again, testing the Witcher 3 on these two Snapdragon device, Pocophone F1 and LG V50 10Q, 6 GB of RAM and 6 GB of RAM also. Android 12, both on custom ROM, Snapdragon 845, Snapdragon 855, CRDroid, web. This one, what's the awaken? Pixel Plus UI. Poco F1. CRDroid test. Both on May security update. Let's begin. Can it run the game? On my account, so I'm using this one. So game setting, on Poco F1. Driver 611. And on LG V50, not using any driver. Okay, let's begin with the Poco F1. Game setting. Same as always, 6 GB of RAM, 6 GB on the last video. I'm testing this LG P50, it post close. Now, yeah, hold on, already test this one, it's booting the game on the 845. Snap. Come on, loading. It's loading. Sometime the first boot it crash and the second one it will boot. Pocophone F1, 6 GB of RAM. How many FPS? Snapdragon 845. Loading. 6, 8. Where's my horse just now? Come on, horsey. Hello, did you see my horse? Why this? No problem. We adjust the brightness. 6-7 FPS, and the rest is around 8 FPS. Where is the horse? Seven at average, sometimes 10 FPS, sometimes 12 FPS, that depends. Oh. Somewhere here. Poco F1 Snapdragon 845, 6 GB of RAM.
Think you've got it tough. Roof over your head, that's something. When the black ones laid siege to the city, they burned the outskirts to the ground.
So far so good, not rising. RAM 2 GB left.
But Chetty's my best mate! Chetty's a little fool. Get us all killed. I see you with him again and you'll regret it.
Spit. Not bad. I think consider you can play without crashing. Maybe from time to time I will test this game again on this Snapdragon 845, 6 GB of RAM. Waiting for the new update, since this one version 3.0.4. VIP, 22 more days left. Okay, Poco F1, now the LG V50. Snapdragon 855. You already see the setting. Not using any driver on this emulator, so the game setting are the same, using slow on the fast memory. Sometimes the first boot it crash, the second boot it's okay because the shaders they compile from the previous game, from the previous boot crashing, so it recompile again the shaders, so, and then it will boot. Snapdragon 855, 6 GB of RAM. Loading a bit slow. Will it boot? Come on. I'm still waiting for the new battery on some of my device. This one is the 665. Battery suddenly gone. Come on, it's not loading. So recompile back. Come on, compile the shaders. Poco 5 FPS to 10 FPS, now it's compiling the shaders. See? The first compile it crashed and then it was okay on the FPS on 855.
I see you got it.
I see.
This bard's tale begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps
2K
ahead.
2K display. Poco Full HD, this one 2K AMOLED. Sorry, P-OLED. Plastic OLED. That is much better than Coco. Oh, the pick. Pick, pick. I think I left my horse over here. FPS, not bad. Snapdragon at 5.5.
Faster. Witchers.
Witchers. I'm not witchers, sorry. Average 15 FPS. 13. Net Dragon at 5.5. Thank you. outdoor blackness. Why are you so slow? When I call you, you must come faster. Just randomly roaming around. See, it reload the area yet. Some enemy. I'm dead. Nope. I'm not going to lock any safe state. Okay. On the previous video, the game crashed on the 6GB. So, what I do and what I did to the device. Actually, I root both of this phone and use the FK kernel manager on your memory. Enable the ZRAM, the virtual RAM. So the virtual RAM are set at 4GB on this Poco F1. The default size are 3GB. On 3GB also okay, the default size, but I prefer 4GB, the virtual memory. So this kernel running at the GPU running at 835 MHz. The stock kernel for Poco F1 at 710 MHz. This one is an overclock 835 from the custom kernel, and the kernel no gravity kernel on this Poco F1. Only set the GPU to 835 and set the ZRAM to 4GB. And this LG V50, the ZRAM also on the size are 4GB. The default size are 1GB, so I increase it to 4GB. Kernel are the stock kernel from the OS, the Pixel Plus Experian. And one more thing, this LG V50 are using custom OpenGL driver, the 611. OpenGL, this is the considered the latest driver, and also using the thermal unlocker. If you look at the device info, 611, the stock driver from the software are 502, so I update using the 611. Link for everything maybe I give you in the description below. And Poco F1 are using 502. That's why on the game I'm using the 611. Actually without this driver also it boot. this LG V50. Not using any game driver. Okay, we'll test more game on these two devices after this show. Stay tuned, and once again, thank you for watching.